All right. We're back.
Lights continue to malfunction, resulting in more accidents. Motorists involved in the accident are considering a class action lawsuit against the city.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
He's burning alive.
Who's here?
Says my leg will never recover. I'll need a brace for life. eventually a wheelchair. Those bastards crippled me. They wanted to scare me away. Make me flee to Bermuda and start over. What could be so fucking precious? So secret and dangerous that they would creep to fire onto me.
Look out!
Jumps.
Yeah.
Find them fast.
I don't see shit. I'm gonna look over here.
I'll check over there. Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
Moving on.
Don't get it, Jack. I'll check over there.
I ain't never used one of these.
Yeah!
Are you okay? We're fucked!
You got it!
Archer hit from the side.
Damn it.
Search for him!
Yeah.
We're fucking screwed.
Excuse me.
Nothing. The computer. You can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. No, you're not.
Yeah,
Oh, shit.
Don't fuck with me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
I'll be back.